Hey guys, Brendan here with Brendan's Tech Byte. Today I will be sharing with you some more of my favorite free apps for Apple's iPhone and iPod Touch. So let's get started. The first app is called Genius Scan. It's pretty cool because it allows you to take a picture of any document like a receipt or a bill, and then it will crop your picture automatically so that only the document is visible. Then you can easily save that document to your phone or to your computer. Next is Shop Savvy. This app allows you to find the best price for any product either online or at a store near you. All you have to do is scan the product with your phone's camera, and then a list of competitor prices will come up. If you're a runner, Nike Plus is a great app to keep track of all your runs. It keeps track of how many calories you have burned, your time, and also the route for each run. Although this app is specifically designed for runners, if you're a biker, you can also use this app to log all your bike rides too. The next app was recommended by YouTube user DJ Flipper. If you hear a song that you like and you just don't know the song title, you can use an app called Shazam that will immediately identify that song. Just launch the app while the song is playing and it will identify the song for you. Here is another app recommendation from YouTube user NUR723. You can easily transfer music, photos, videos, contacts, or documents from one iOS device to another iOS device with an app called Bump. Just select what you want to share with your fellow iOS user and then bump your devices together. Thank you for watching. As always, the links for all these apps are in the description below. Also, subscribe right down below to be notified when I post my next video, and I'll see you all next time. Take care.
All you have to do is write down an equation, like 4 plus 2 divided by the square root of 8, add the equal sign, and it will give you the answer.